What do you think of LG versus KitchenAid refrigerators?
LG is a Korean brand. While they make great smartphones and have way better Wi-Fi than us, LG fridges are retrograde.
How so? LG makes a lot of decent electronics.
Then that skill set doesn't carry over to hardware and appliances like fridges.
If you check out LG appliances on review sites, you'll see 10 to 20 times as many 1-star reviews as 5-star. That's a lot of unhappy customers.
I need specifics of what is wrong with the brand.
Their freezers tend to build up ice, though their units don't flood the house every night with a defrost cycle like Whirlpool units. They make lots of ice, but the ice maker itself is failure-prone.
What about the rest of the unit?
The compressors and motor often don't last until the end of the warranty, which every other appliance company seems to be able to do.
That ought to be taken up with customer service.
What customer service?
If you call an LG, they'll take 2, 3, 4, or even 5 trips to fix it.
That's excessive.
So is the bill for all of those trips.
What do you think of KitchenAid fridges?
Their bottom freezers tend to accumulate moisture and ice. Their ice makers break as often or more often than average.
What else do I need to know?
Their simpler fridges are as reliable as the ones that used to last 20 years. Skip the fancy control boards, smart appliances and built-in cappuccino machine and it's good.
Fridges don't have built-in cappuccino machines.
They seem to have everything else these days. Have you seen the ones with built-in mini TV screens?
That's redundant these days, when you ought to be watching the show on your cell phone.